I think in creating a city that's more friendly, safe, beautiful, things that people want to see in their cities, means including people in the decision-making about the future of cities. Like I think we've seen at the beginning of my speech today, I talked about like we've seen cities change over the past two decades. And I think it's in ways that is being responsive to what people want to see. They want to be outside, they want to enjoy the outdoors, they want good parking, parks and open space. They want good transportation, they want good schools, arts and cultural centers. And I think that we've been responsive to that, and I think there's still a long way to go, but I think that the core of it is government and communities coming together to talk about a vision for their cities. I think it's just an attitudinal change about the way that you want to engage people in making sure that you're doing the right thing with communities. So it requires a different kind of dialogue. There are many experts, whether they're financial experts, legal experts, but I think that there needs to be an attitudinal change in the way that people those experts engage people in their future, their neighborhoods. People have fears about their future, they have desires, they have goals, and I think just understanding those and then figuring out with them ways to achieve those goals for their community is a way that we can do this work better.